The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for a contest that lies ahead. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it.
We have already started here. Crotone lost on the opening day, so come into this already looking to make up ground. Cuts it out. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Now it's Rivière! He's got away with one there. Drives it towards the front. That's offside. Yes, it is. Forward. Forward it goes. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Hoists it forward. Better of his opposite number. Oh, the ball's come loose! Tries to get it forward quickly. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Hoists it forward. Palmer have it back and they can go again. Tries a shot! It's broken loose. And he heaves it forward. So it is still 0-0. Well, there is no evidence right now of the recent frailties that have affected... Shoots! Another save. And he's there to clear it. Nothing but a skill there. Has a hit! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Jovino.
Crotone worried about it patiently. Perhaps too patiently.
Luperto looking crossfield, changing the point of attack.
Here it comes. Beautifully done.
Rivière looking to run onto it.
That's a pop! A real chance and a real let-off.
Thank you.
through. Shooting chance! Not this time, Palmer. Well played, he saw that coming. Dinks one in. Roberto with the clearance. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Puts it into the middle. Too much distance on that. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Hoists it forward. It over, and that's been leave it clear. And it's hoisted clear. Una. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half time. So another team has broken through. But certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. Palmer head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. And the action has already resumed here. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Gervinho, good ball, it's found its target. Gets good distance on it. Hits one! Tries to get it forward quickly. Gervinho. Shapes to shoot! Relief, it just needed better contact. I've got changes here from both sides, in fact. It's Riviere. Gets it back. Looking to break out here. And here's Gervinho. Good take. And a shot! Back of the net! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs! And a trademark move ends with the inevitable classy finish. Parma take the lead, 1-0. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. And it's played forward. He goes long, and he's there to clear it. It out to the flank. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Oh, where he sorted that out. Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break. Forward it goes. Well, that's where he wants it. And that has been clubbed away. Unas tries to get it forward quickly. Your impression so far, Jim? Hoists it forward. Man, his goal scoring skills have already been evident. Untidy challenge, free kick given. And that's going to be a booking. Brushed off the ball there. Plays it through. Hit into the middle. Cleared away.
Buitoni.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Tries to stroke it through. And that's been levered clear. Good interception. Riviere keeps everyone guessing. He's got options out wide. A chance to play it in. Really good feet. Crosses into the area. And he's there to clear it.
Buitoni.
Just 5 minutes left. It is just a question of running down the clock now. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. And the weighted pass. He's found his man. Cleared away. And it's played forward. A real chance if he can get... It's Mann! Oh, denied brilliantly! Knocks it away. Got a shot away. Throws it out of harm's way. Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. Palmer, hold on. It's a narrow squeak, bit of luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.